Hi angels, hi my loves. It's LV Lux Girl back again with another video. So in today's video, you obviously know why you're here. You saw the title. We're here to talk about my Christian Louboutin lipsticks. If that's something that you're interested in, then go ahead and keep on watching. At the end of the video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe on my channel. So I have my girl right here, Queen Raina, with us again for another video. So let's go ahead and get started with the video. So I can't lie, you guys. You know, basically, I'm a lippy, I'm a lipstick girl. In addition to handbags, I love lipsticks. I always have. And I can't lie, it's the packaging that got me. So basically, I want to talk about two of my Christian Louboutin lipsticks. And the first one that I want to talk about is in the color Matte Rouge. And this is it right here. And this is what it looks like. And yeah, you guys, it's this packaging that basically got me. So this is what it looks like. And what I love about it is the fact that it says Louboutin right there on the top of where the opening of it is. And for me, the creme de gras of this whole little case and the packaging is the fact that, you know, his little touches of the red interior is just so, so pretty. And this is in the color Matte Rouge. And this is what it looks like, you guys. So that's the color Matte Rouge. And this is the color that I have on today. Yeah, and I really, really love this color, you guys. But for me, what did it was the packaging. I just really, really love the packaging. The other one that I wanna talk about is in the color Eton Moi, E-T-O-N-M-O-I. And I'll go ahead and link these down below. But here's the packaging for it. So beautiful, comes with the box. And this is what it looks like when you go ahead and open it up. Just so, so pretty, you guys. And I love, of course, what he's known for, that red interior in the box. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take this one out, and that's how it looks. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take this one out, and you guys know they come with the case. They also come with this little case right here. They come with that little case. And then they come with the little dust bag cover. And then they come with this right here. It's like a sheer material that you can wear around your neck and wear it like that. You can wear it as a necklace around your neck. That is so cute, you guys. And then of course, you know, you can go ahead and take it off like I did with this one, with my rouge. And just wear it, you know, just carry it in your purse like that. Because in my purse, this is a little bit much to carry it with, you know, in my purse. So I just go ahead and take it off and just use it like this in my purse, like that one. And then here's the one that's called the Eton Moi. That's what it looks like with the little tag. And this is the color. Once again, we have that red interior that's so, so cute, you guys. And I like reds and browns. So this one, the Eton Moi, is really a dark. It looks really, really dark on camera. It looks really, really dark. But when I put it on, it's not quite that dark. I mean, it's dark, but I tend to like some dark colors on my lips due to my my black hair as well. So that's what it looks like. And look at that packaging as well, you guys. He has the name on it right there on the lip of the case. And yeah, I can't, you know, I gotta admit, what got me was the packaging. I'm a sucker for, you know, really pretty packaging. And I just thought that these were just so, so cute. So I wanted to go ahead and add these to my lipstick collection. I hope you enjoyed watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll have these linked in my drop down bar below. And I'll see you again soon in another video.